Are you both ready?
I think so.
This challenge is on. Heather's going right for the flame. Trying to get that husk to burn. Deshawn is getting a big pile of magnesium, trying to use that to spark. Deshawn has a little bit of flame, trying to nurse it, trying to get a stick to catch, which would help. Deshawn's got a flame going. This is a key moment for Deshawn. If he can keep that flame going and get it to take hold. Heather's still trying to get a flame. Deshawn's flame is starting to grow. That's a good sign. Deshawn is doing a very nice job. Heather continues to fight as she has for 25 days, often in dead last, but never giving up. Deshawn's starting to burn a little taller now. He's got a time advantage because Heather is yet to get any flame. Heather has a baby flame. She's now in it. Heather now has got a little something going. Got two fires. Heather, stick by stick, is nurturing her flame. Deshawn in danger of losing his.
Deshawn's smothering, he's smothering.
Can he get it back? Can he breathe life back into that fire? A fire paramedic.
That thing is gone.
It might be out. Deshawn has a lot of sticks. Heather's fire now is burning very solid. Deshawn looking, searching through the rubble, is going to have to start again and get something going. And now it's Deshawn who feels the panic as Heather, once again, close to being counted out of a challenge and once again hanging in there. Heather's flame is getting taller. Deshawn has a flame again. He's got to move quickly now because Heather has a legit fire. Heather's flame is now starting to hit the rope for the first time, little by little, burning off some of that rope. Heather's got a great fire. Deshawn is trying to get back in this. Heather is getting closer and closer to the final three, building a fire her kids would be proud of. Deshawn trying to get back. You can see the fibers of the rope burning little by little. Deshawn is out of it right now, and suddenly, Heather's flame starts to dissipate. Just like that, it is several inches below the rope. Now it's sparking up and down, but it's not as consistent. Deshawn has a flame. Deshawn trying to build something now. Can he get back in it? Did he learn anything from his first fire? Heather's back now with force. That fire starting to burn higher again. Starting to burn that rope again. Deshawn's is going higher. Deshawn's back in this. His flame is now starting to burn high enough that it's getting close to that rope. Heather continues to burn through that rope. There can't be a lot left. Now Deshawn is burning his rope. Both players are burning their rope. Both fires are burning. One of the best fire-making showdowns we've ever seen. That fire is right on that rope right now. Burning, burning, burning through the fibers. And seconds later, Heather's pops.
Oh, my goodness. Good job, Heather.
Thank you.
Good job. Good job, Heather.
Wow.
Oh, my God.
Best fire making ever.
Best fire making ever.
Good job.
Wow.
Best fire making ever.
Oh, my gosh. My heart was racing.
Holy cow.